even learned the words yet, but I had a cheat sheet, that was all good. That was the vulnerability America was looking for. Okay, so some of you have seen a TV show called RuPaul's Drag Race. What do I do?
Half an hour before finishing time.
What do you do? What didn't I do?
When all the best acts come on stage.
Have you been having a good day? Who got here? I saw. Hang on. See these shade structures up the back? Do you like it up the back? No, I know they don't because they're lesbians. I mean, you know, some lesbians probably do like it up the back because. No, because that's just the nature of the world. We all like different things as a bum for every seat. But I did see the lady setting up their shade structures like at 10 a.m. They have been here since 10 a.m. They had their chili bins. And they were here. Hello. They were here for the sound check. But you all late arrivers, you don't have the comfort of a shade structure and a chili bin filled with alcohol. You're crushed up against this metal bar, ready to... I don't know what you're ready to do. What are you ready to do? What are you ready to do? You're gonna heave? You're gonna jump? Are you gonna dance with me? All right, well, before we get to the dancing, I'm gonna sing the ballad. I'm gonna do a little bit of a medley of some songs by an Australian lady who is not Kylie Minogue. There are others. It's also not Danny Minogue. It's by Sia. Thank you. So this is a little Sia medley. Hit it. Howdy girl, I guess I can't feel anything. What will I love? I push it down, I push it down. I'm the one for a good time call. My phone's blowing off, ringing my doorbell. Thank you. strapped a 50 on, but did you put it on the back of your neck? You did? Because there's going to be some nasty suntan lines tomorrow, I can tell. I've seen some out the back on you. Some truck driver tans. Who's already sporting a truck driver tan? You. All right. I'm gonna give you a little bit of Robin now. No, I'm not. Oh, hell, I'm doing something for the ladies in the stage structure right now. Pivot.
That was a truck driver tan.
No, I lied. I'm not. That's next. Now I'm doing something, Robin. I tricked you. Inspired by your inclusion. is lack of inclusion. All of these Cook Island flags, all of these gender and sexuality diversity flags over here. You know, sometimes people complain LGBTQIAQ+, they're like, oh, it's the alphabet of that community, I don't know what's going on. And you know, I kind of think if you find yourself with enough time to complain and be confused about a few extra letters, you're one of the lucky ones. Because there's some people in our community who only see themselves reflected back in those few letters. There's, you know, the I's and the A's and the other letters of that acronym. Sometimes the only visibility they ever get is in that acronym. And so I say, you know what? Me trying to understand what lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, queer, intersex, asexual, Q, queer, questioning, and plus. Where the plus is at? I think us reaching that little bit further, extending that little bit further, just to learn a few letters of an acronym. Sometimes it can give so many people so much meaning, people who don't find identity other place. And I feel like New Zealand gets that, which is what I like about coming here. Alright, now I've got one for the ladies in the shade structures. Hit it. I'm not afraid. hair tonight, which I could never do. I'm feeling good.
You take the blanket, yeah?
Thank you. I love you too. Now, who here, is everybody here from Auckland? Have you travelled in from other places? Who is not from Auckland? No. Yes, you are from Auckland. You're from the UK. He came all the way from the UK just to be here today. Who? Any other Brits in the audience? Any Aussies? Any people? Where else? Where are you from? Germany? Ich kann nicht glauben, dass es keine Butter ist, ja? Anyone from Portugal or Brazil? Schuppe mi bau! No, wait, don't know that. I think I just said suck me off in Portuguese. So, there's children here, this is an all ages event. You know what happened to Bianca Del Rio at that Pride in Canada? Woo! Not wrong there. What does your fan say? Shade. Pitchy shade. Oh. How are you? Are you a teenager? How old are you? 12. Not quite a teenager. Okay. When I was a teenager, I remember watching TV and looking at movies and things like that, and I never really saw anybody who sort of looked like me or sounded like me. And now, it's a different kind of story. And I feel like that the teenagers now, leading to a segue, a really tacky segue to a Katy Perry song. I feel like now when I look at like the world that I look around and I look at all of the teenagers in the world today, I feel like they're living my teenage dream.